Hello guys, and welcome to the Markiplier Quiz, parts 1, 2, and 3, and I'm going to be playing all of them for y'all. Why did I decide to do this? I just kind of felt like it. The somewhat impossible Markiplier Quiz. Let's just play. What is Mark's real name? Mark Team Edward Fishbach. Mark Edward Fishbach. Marky Moo, Mark Edward Fish Beethoven. Now, question, why am I playing this? I don't know why. I kind of got bored. I haven't had much to do this weekend. So, Mark Edward Fishbach. What did Mark want to do before he became a YouTuber? Mail shipper. Biomedical engineer, Dr. Nigel, or comedian. Biomedical engineer. Who is Mark's greatest hero? His dad, Booker DeWitt. The blacksmith, Superman. His dad. Now, I don't actually know all of about Markiplier, so I'm just kind of going off what I know. I want to try and get to 50. First video. On his... Now, I remember I'm talking about, it was not this, I've actually looked at the old Markiplier, but it was Amnesia Reaction. Where are the phrase, where does the blacksmith come from? I don't know, but I'm going to say his mouth. I remember watching him play this, and I decided, I'm going to play it now. But I have nothing else to do, so that's really why. And as soon as I got on this, I'm filming this on April 1st. And as soon as I got on here, it was like, please aim your screen towards the sun. We are losing power. I'm just like, what? Really? So, yeah. How many subscriber milestones has Mark posted a video about? Probably 25. 27? 26? Oh, well, I don't know. Oops. This one. Mark's greatest fear. Waking up to zero subscribers, mannequins, manicures, manipedes. Mannequins. I wonder if he ever did the mannequin challenge. That just could have been funny. If he did that, he just, like, everyone else was mannequins, and he just kind of freaked out. Ooh, I just got an idea. I know I've never done mannequin challenge before, but I just got an idea, but it would be too hard to do. Aw. Where did he go? University of Colorado, Eastern University of Pennsylvania, University of Phoenix, Furman University. I don't know. Phoenix? No. Colorado? Colorado. He said it was something else, but I think it gets Colorado then. How many parts were in Mark's Last of Us series? I don't know. 13. Too many to count. Okay. I haven't watched that. Does Mark Wire play games without recording his spare time? Yes. What game did Mark fail at the most and should play again? Vanish, 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 Find Its Phrase. Hey Mark, can you finish Vanish? No.
Alright, cool. Great. I'm just gonna be on my way.
Oh. And then you get to be... I get to be very quiet while I go and look for all the answers. 5 Nights at Freddy's? Oh, okay. I didn't watch him play that either. I wasn't a really big fan of 5 Nights at Freddy's. My friend had it on their phone, and they were doing it, and, like, here comes, like, Freddy, or, no, I think it was Bonnie, or Chica. It was like, ah! And then every time after, I was like, hello. Oh, look, I'm dead. Cheerful as always. But I do think that the FNAF stuff, I guess you can call that FNAF as a phrase, things, are very good, but I actually made a movie script for it, which I would love to do. It's not really a movie, it's a short video script. I would love to make it, but it's, like, only a script, and I haven't done anything else. Which custom story playthrough of Amnesia did Tiny Box Tim be born? I don't know Emma's story. Coward's Debt, Last Night Drink, okay. I don't know. 16. I haven't watched Markiplier for maybe a year or two now, so okay, so 14 one. Mark's doggy name. And I remember him talking about this Buddy. Because it was before Chica. Whereas Mark born in Hawaii. In a hospital on Earth. I forgot Mark Player answers. Which is not one of his malt soda bath. How many videos are currently in Mark's Player horror list? Just choose the right answer. Watch as the everlasting, I have to go through all this to get back to where I was. Choose the right answer. What are the little kitties? Santa's elves. Because I've watched a lot of his Happy Wheels videos as well. I know this is probably the most boring video to all of you, but I'm just bored in general. I have to have something for YouTube, I guess. This is quick and easy. Which game has a Markiplier mod? CSCP? Oh, it does. Who is CSCP? Billy Bob. Worst nightmare, someone I don't want to be around. Okay. Did Mark cheat sometimes while playing CSCP Breach? No, we saw nothing. I think I watched one or two videos with him. Of that. When did Mark upload his first drunk Minecraft episode? August 9th, 2012. Nope. Crap. No, we saw nothing. Not that, 8th of...
Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa.
No, it was 2012 then. August 8th of 2012. Not fair. Huh. Darg! Okay, which other Outlast whistleblower did Mark see something so gruesome and horrible blurred for viewers that he had to be reminded of? Part 5? Part 4. Part 4 it is. Press B to what? How does Mark normally start his video? Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier. Pointing and shouting A, staring heavily in your eyes, but looking at the camera first and then saying A. What? Oh, crud. I forget. Markiplier answers. Okay, it was B then. Which did he rage at the most? Surgeon Simulator. Which game did Mark have the most fun with? Every set game except Vanish. I haven't watched Vanish either. Which Gmod game mode has Mark played and recorded most of? Murder, Prop Hunt, Five Nights at Freddy's, Trouble in Tirson. I think it was Prop Hunt. Yep, it's Prop Hunt. And I have seen a few new episodes of that. With him, Sean... Did I just say Sean? Jacksepticeye. Wade and, Bob. And though I don't know them personally, it's just cool to watch them. And I don't know why I know all their names. Actually, I just get really bored. I keep watching the same videos over and over again. In the first episode of Octodad, Deadly Sketch, where was it saying the game began? This I would know! Because I have, I haven't played the game personally, but I watched my friend play the game because... He wouldn't let me play. At a wedding. Where is Mark always wanting to go? Space! Oh. Disney World. I want to go to Disney World too. I've never been. It sucks. How to get famous on YouTube. Start a Let's Drive channel. Markiplier answer. Why did Mark cry a little? He was playing Dread Hills, he got something in his eye, he was playing Vanish. It was an important message video. Probably. Dread Halls? Okay, I don't know what that is. I don't want to know what that is. What was the scariest game in years? Outlast? Nope. And I was so far ahead. Verge! I don't curse. I just make really bad sounding noises. Verge! I'm not even looking at the answers anymore. No. I was clicked on space. And this is why I just go quiet and I have to go through all of these again. Dreadholes. Scariest game in years. Five Nights at Freddy's? Okay, wow. That's not scary at all, but okay. 25th, what does Mark become? Santa Plier. What? Wilfred, no. Full of presents and gifts. I don't know what that's from, but okay. How many times did Mark fail the original Markiplier quiz? Four. Pick the highest number possible. Mario's player is king of the squirrels. Crude. I'll get back to you when I get up there. Guessing this is going to be biased? Yep, you do. What is Mark's player's space? I don't know. Mark player answer. I don't know. It's just simple. It's like Mark player answer. How do you explain this? Mark player answer. Which episode of Alien, Isolation, was Mark so sleep-deprived? 9, 7. 7! 7 is supreme! 7 is always! What did Mark use most of Alien Isolation? Save stations? Yeah, I would. Who is the protagonist of Alien Isolation? Ripley's, believe it or not! I've been to their, aquarium. And I've seen their haunted golf course, and I have been scared to death of it. I hated walking past it. Me, could you blur out something on here, if you can? Me! Thank you, if you did it, Ripley Jr. Was there a cutscene at the end of the credits on Alien Isolation? No. Told you no. Oh, I'm 8 away. I'm 7 away. Or 9, whatever the heck. If I get anything wrong, cry. Evil Within was the name of the main characters. Booker DeWitt, Sebastian. Okay, we're back up here, and I accidentally messed something up, so. Brain goop. Green goop. Oh, dear. Mark says the books were for. No, it's nerds! So that was part one. I'm not going to go any further. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, please consider liking, subscribing, commenting down below. I might do part two and three. I said I would, but I might just do them. I don't know. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Also, suggest down below in the comments on the game to play or something to sing or do. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see y'all later. Bye.